authorized personnel only, sir.
I see the whole problem.
Lovely institution, don't you think?
I love this blade concept.
I'm sorry, sir. The VIP vaults are only accessed by appointment, and there are no appointments scheduled.
You need an appointment to access your own vault?
For the corporate vaults, yes. This allows time for preloading your container into the viewing area. You also need your personalized keycard.
Thanks for the information.
I'm sorry, sir. I have some very important clients to see.
Hello, sir. Welcome to Palisade. May I help you?
Not sure. Never been to a property bank?
I see. Well, we are the premier secure corporate archive in the world. We offer a number of services, including ultra-secure corporate vaults, as well as executive safes for smaller accounts. Exclusivity, anonymity, and security are the cornerstones and our greatest selling point.
Makes sense, but security is a major concern for your clients.
Oh, yes. Everything at Palisade is state-of-the-art. Security measures are audited regularly, and Tavos is a very well-respected private security firm. Will there be anything else?
So, this is a data haven.
Well, we don't use that term here, but yes. We archive highly sensitive materials and documents for some of the most powerful businesses and people in the world. No worries about corporate espionage here.
Or government subpoenas.
International clientele do tend to disagree with the stance of their local governments as it pertains to corporate rights, let's say.
So they take advantage of this country's more pro-business legislation?
Mm-hmm. I suppose that's one way of looking at it, if you were a cynic. I prefer to think that our clients shouldn't have to deal with small-minded anti-capitalist bureaucracies if they can avoid it.
Your executive safes are available to anyone?
Well, we do have an exclusive clientele, and the application process is rigorous. Despite this, almost all our safes are currently occupied.
Your client list must be very impressive.
It is. Mostly they are held by executives from our client companies, but some select individuals have been approved as well.
But with the same high security standards, I hope.
Oh, of course. And access to the executive safe room is restricted. Clients must use their assigned personalized keycards to gain entry.
That's all? Sounds a little simple.
It's a little bit more involved. The keycard also switches off all automated security measures within the vault. Lasers and sentries and the like. All very high tech.
How big are the corporate vaults? Doesn't seem like this building would hold that many.
Oh, quite big, in fact. We call them container vaults, like shipping containers. Our storage facility is actually right under our feet. Quite an impressive sight.
Underground, makes sense. Great security feature.
Absolutely. In addition, they are only visited by appointment and require the use of a client's keycard to access.
I think I'd like to see the account manager.
I'm sorry, Mr. Romanek is unavailable at the moment.
Thanks for the information.
the third such attack to strike Prague in 6 months. All of them occurring after Dr. Talus Rucker, leader of the Augmented Rights Coalition, took up residence in the neighboring Udalek complex. Dr. Rucker claims his organization is peaceful, and merely seeks to ensure the rights of the Augmented in a world that has been. Committed massive voter fraud when they rigged the electronic voting system and elected a 12-year-old boy as president. In Russia, packed combat drones attacked St. Petersburg. And in the U.S., millions of workers lost their jobs when the collective leaked classified corporate documents, causing several Fortune 500 companies to go bankrupt. Between you and me, folks, the collective is one of the most dangerous criminal organizations in the world. Despite whatever praises the underground media wants to sing. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pycus.
Ariel is constantly bringing the best and latest technology. Our portable data solutions have massive storage capacity, flexible streams, and over 1,000 other unique and patented features. Ariel, up the stack.
Got this. Ashanti energy drinks. For all you need to get through the day. Ashanti.
In yet another augmented terror attack.
Yep.
Should have something. Leaving post.
I'm sorry, sir. Access to this elevator is strictly regulated. Only by appointment.
Sir, this is a restricted area.
Code 40, mission confirmed.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Underground websites and radio stations continue to praise the Juggernaut Collective, an elusive group of vigilante hackers, for exposing big money corruption. What these journalists overlook, however, is the damage these hackers leave in their wake. Last...
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
yet another augmented terror attack. 251 passengers aboard Sista Airlines Flight 451 were killed when an augmented passenger broke into the plane's cockpit and ruthlessly butchered its flight crew. Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the AUG incident. That horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world flew into a psychotic killing spree, causing the greatest loss of life in recent history. I cannot speak for you, folks, but terrifying memories of that day still haunt me. It will certainly be a while before any of us forget it. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pycus.
Exclusivity, anonymity, security. These are the greatest concerns of the digital age, and we at Palisade Property Bank have made addressing those concerns priority one. Information archived within the walls of Palisade Property Bank is beyond the...
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Palisade Bank Corporation is now and forever will be the best digital corporate bank.
Access denied.
Around the clock, around the world. Pycus News. Always watching, because you are always watching. Turning now to Prague, a city still reeling in the wake of a devastating terror attack. Dozens were killed and hundreds more injured yesterday when bombs exploded inside Ruzica train station. I do not need to remind you, folks, that this is the third such attack to strike Prague in 6 months. All of them occurring after Dr. Talis Rucker, leader of the Augmented Rights Coalition, took up residence in the neighboring Udalek complex. Dr. Rucker claims his organization is peaceful, and merely seeks to ensure the rights of the augmented in the world and has turned against them.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pycus. Pycus News, the global leader in fair, unbiased, and impartial reporting. And now for a close look at the events making headlines around the world. Here are our top stories. Freedom of the press a threat to our freedom? In the hands of two responsible journalists, it can be. Underground websites. When the collective leaked classified corporate documents, 100 companies to go bankrupt. Between you and me, folks, the collective is one of the most dangerous criminal organizations in the world, despite whatever praises the underground media wants to sing. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pycus.
Ariel is constantly bringing you the best and latest technology. Odd portable data solutions have massive storage capacities, flexible streams, and over 1,000 other unique and patented features. Ariel, up in the stratosphere.
Back to New York, and a more in-depth look at UN Security Council Resolution 3507, also known as the Human Restoration Act. This legislation is
cannot speak for you, folks. Terrifying memories of that day.
To patrol. Confirm limited. Switch the limiters. Switch the limiters. Confirm.
Confirm. Right. What could that be?
Resume on primary! Move! Find me primary!
Someone give me alarm! What does hypothermia feel like? Think warm thoughts. Think warm thoughts.
Got anything on Pikus?
What are you working on right now? What's your big story?
We don't write stories, man. We bombard with facts. 63% of all earthquakes since 1997 were caused by geological bombs. Did you know that?
You must have missed that one.
There is nothing natural about these disasters. You like figures? 7.1 million Oggs left in the world. That's down 89% since the incident. Darknet Chatterman up 73% since that thing in Dubai. It's all related. You want the spoiler? You want the bottom line? I'll tell you. All part of a selective depopulation agenda they've had from the beginning. The means change, the targets change, but not the ideal. And our governments, they know about this, but the public has no idea. Why? Why is that? Because Pikus controls 94% of the world's media, and 97% of what they report is complete bullshit! That's a fact.
You mentioned something about Dubai. What do you know about what happened there?
Ex-Bell Tower mercenaries working with local Slavic gangsters caught in the middle of a puppet show in the Middle East? The whole thing was carefully crafted vodka.
Crafted by who?
Someone who likes to rig the game. A puppet on each hand, man.
Where do you get this information from? Who is your source?
Voices in the dark, man. The moment you fall asleep is the moment they start talking. That's what I hear. Whispers out of reach. It's like a scent. Something no one can hold on to yet.
So you have no idea?
I got plenty of ideas, but the more I talk, the less I can hear. Besides, journalistic integrity, man. We're not Pikus down here, okay? We're one of the few media outlets left that aren't part of the global control mechanism. Indirect means on one side, direct means on the other. And once you're in the wheels of the machine, you're finished!
I think I found the kind of information you're looking for.
All right. Inspire me.
A commercial airliner went down recently, over an ionospheric research facility. Plane went down because of whatever the military was doing there, not because of some augmented passenger like Pikus claims.
Shit, man! This is it! This is headline fucking material! You did good, man. Real good. Anything else?
No, that's it.
That's cool, man. This should be more than enough. Okay, Bones has been typing up a storm already. We pulled all our Pikes theories together and laid out some preliminaries. If you did your job right, this should help fill in the blanks.
So we're done here.
Almost. We need to make sure this issue gets the publicity it deserves. There's a city information hub we want you to hack. It's on your way out, I promise.
And then you forget all about Praha Dovos.
Praha who?
Brilliant followers. Fucking New World Order!